Hello, my name is George Lacas, and I'm a product marketing manager for TI's power management products. As more and more industrial, automotive, communication, and portable electronic systems use double data rate, DDR, memory for faster data transfer rates and overall higher system performance, you might be tempted to reduce cost by using conventional passive bus termination resistors. Termination resistors are used to match the DDR termination line impedance to the source impedance and thus reduce the amplitude of the reflection to zero. As you can see, the power dissipation through the resistors is V square over R, where R is the two resistors in series. A driver voltage that goes high imposes the full VDD across the series resistors, thus the power dissipated is VDD square over R plus RT. One way to cut down on the power dissipation is to add an active terminator tied to the termination resistor that regulates to half the driver supply voltage, VTT equals VDD over 2. With this active termination, the power dissipation is now VDD over 2 squared over R plus RT. At a 50% duty cycle, an active terminator enables 50% lower power dissipation. Another reason why active DDR termination is important is for data integrity. The length of the DDR memory interconnects, coupled with the multiple stubs required for supporting dual inline memory modules, DIMMs, results in signal reflection that can cause data corruption. This problem has required more attention as speeds have increased. Reflection can be a result of mismatched impedance between driver impedance, received impedance, and interconnections. If left uncorrected, reflections may cause the signal's voltage to move past the defined 0 or 1 voltage levels, which can cause the receiver to incorrectly interpret the received signal. This will in turn cause the receiver to generate an erroneous result. Resistor mismatching, having a resistor larger or smaller than your target impedance, can exacerbate receiver errors during data write, read, high-low transitions. As you can see here, this is an example of passive termination resistor mismatch causing bit errors. See how the VTT voltage also varies. The VTT voltage tolerance should not exceed plus minus 3% of VDDQ over 2. Both VTT voltages in this example are outside the VTT tolerance window. Active VTT termination reduces power dissipation and ensures data write and read accuracy and integrity. The Joint Electron Device Engineering Council, JTAG, implemented this active DDR termination standard. The VTT voltage is required to track a reference, VTT ref, which is created by dividing the memory core rail, VDDQ, exactly in half as shown in this block diagram. The JTAG specification defines the voltage tolerance on the VDDQ, VTT, and VTT ref rails, but leaves power delivery calculations to system designers. Excel calculators from DDR memory chip suppliers, such as Micron, exist to enable source sink current and overall power dissipation of the DDR memory chip, depending on the dynamic random access, DRAM, density, speed, and width. The VTT rail needs to sink and source current as high as plus minus 3 amperes in most systems, and TI has a large portfolio of VTT LDOs. One of them is the TPS51206 2 ampere peak source sink LDO in 2x2 SON package shown here. On this EVM, you can test the DC and AC load regulation of the LDO, VTT ref tolerance, as well as the S3 sleep and S5 soft off power state compliance. In multi-DIM, high-density, high-speed, high-width systems, such as servers, the VTT current can exceed 5 amperes, thus requiring a tracking VTT buck converter like the TPS53317A 6-amp DECA Plus mode buck converter. For complete VDDQ core and VTT termination, Power Solutions, TI offers a variety of options such as the TPS 51916 in 3x3 QFN package shown here. On this EVM, you can test both a VDDQ buck converter and the VTT termination 2A LDO for DC and AC load regulation, VDDQ efficiency, including light load efficiency, the TPS 51916 has echo mode operation, VTT ref tolerance, and S3, S5 power state compliance. TI has a large portfolio of fully JTAG compliant DDR active terminators and complete DDR power solutions. For more information, check out the link below for TI's DDR memory power and analog solutions portal. Thank you for watching.